today I'm going to talk about some biology of the schizophrenia, about how its genome DNA is about instability of the genome DNA by so-called retrotransposons. Yeah, in terms of the psychiatric disorders, so its genetics is more complicated than neurological disorders. And so actually we have some linkage because we chose the patient that is so-called 22q11 deletions. That is the most strong genetic background to the development of schizophrenia. If you have some micro deletion of the region on the chromosome 22q11 region, about 25% of the patient develop the schizophrenia. So that is we chose how to correlate genotype, phenotype in the schizophrenia.